What's hiding here? I need a quick word.
You're alive. I'm alive. How is this possible? True. Seems like we're the lucky ones, judging by all the corpses strewn about. I remember the ship. I remember falling. Then nothing. First things first, we need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
What path lies before me? Open up.
More of those wretched things.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes. Feel my mistress's wrath. Vicious filth. Best keep some distance, or this will be a short fight.
On my way.
What should I do?
Still breathing, despite everything.
Ah! My faith will guide me. There is work to do.
These things have stayed interesting.
My faith protects me. Onward then. Let's see what we have here. Pop you open, shall we? See what I can learn.
Hurry! I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? I was hoping for a kind soul. A word. Let's try to keep that lovely neck of yours in one piece. Now, I saw you on the ship, didn't I? Nod. Splendid. And now you're going to tell me exactly what you and those tentacled freaks did to me. Don't play dumb, you little...
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light, the fear.
What was that? What's going on? I saw into your mind. They took you. Just the same as me. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies. Indeed we are. Please, allow me to introduce myself. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. My, my, you've been busy. So, did you learn anything about these worms while wandering the ship? I suppose it's not exactly common knowledge. These worms are already affecting me. I can feel it. Now, what to do about it? Well, getting out of here for a start, then finding anyone who knows about these worms. I need an expert. Someone who knows how to control these things. You know, I was ready to go this alone, but maybe sticking with the herd isn't such a bad idea. And anyone that can crash a mind flayer ship and walk away seems like a good person to know. All right. I accept. Lead on.
This way. There, a mind flayer. And it's hurt.
Even injured, dangerous. Be
monster.
Careful.
Death is too good for it. Dead goblins over there. Worth checking for supplies, maybe.
Zoru was right. Yellow as a toad, and twice as ugly.
The thing's dangerous. Leave it for the goblins to kill.
And if it escapes, how will you... Oh, a guest.
Your skull pounds in response to the prisoner's white-hot stare. Her lips don't move, yet you hear her voice.
Get rid of them.
She's right. Let's go. We need to check out that blast. You didn't hear it. Shook our camp good, so we came for a look. Northwest. Look for Nettie. Whatever your wound, she can mend it.
And be careful. There are goblin traps everywhere.
Nymessa, come.
Enough gawking. Get me down.
The tadpole hasn't yet scrambled all your senses. Auspicious. But the longer we wait, the more it consumes. My people possess the cure for this infection. I must find a creche. You will join me. It is many things. A hatchery, a training grounds, a shelter. Githyanki protocol is clear. When infected with a Geth tadpole, we must report to Augusto for purification. You may as well suggest a wyvern bow to worms. The cure I offer will suffice as thanks. You have made an ally from Kresh Kalir. Few know such fortune. Call me Lazel. Come. The Horned Ones mentioned a camp. One there, this Zoru, has seen Githyanki. A creche must be near. We will ask this Zoru where he has seen my kin.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Need to find a way forward.
Very well.
You! Not another step!
What's this then? Trying to creep around us and loot the crypt? Not happening. Or is it the ship you're after? Don't matter either way. It's ours. All of it.
Well, in that case, come on, you lot. No point in getting killed. Second worm gets the cheese and all.
Second mouse gets the cheese, no?
Nobody's getting any damn cheese. Now move it!
It would have been quicker to kill them.
Give a book. Everything all right out there? You sound a bit shaken, Ross. Hang on while I find the key.
Well, hello.
The hell's...
You're dead!
You fight well. Perhaps our survival isn't such a distant prospect.
Something good here, I hope. I'll take that.
No more prayers. Only dust and silence.
Who are those prayers for? Normally the patron god is obvious. Not here.
Gods, I need a drink.
Light on my feet.
Little souvenir. All right. Subtle steps.
Maggots will be done.
I wonder what the next move is. Can't afford to stay idle.
All's well that ends, not as bad as it could have.
Nazelle has a dangerous...
There's no story. None that you're entitled.
Assume nothing. Just so.
There's no skeletons this time.
Clear off! We got here first.
I will ascend.
Got to press on.
Feet.
Still alive, so that's progress.